welcome to Brandon High School for tonight's varsity soccer contest with our visitors, the Swartz Creek Dragons, versus your 2024 Flint Metro League champion, Brandon Blackhawks. Sportsmanship is always taking the high road, even with everything on the line. Remember, nothing beats good sportsmanship. And now, let's meet the players for tonight's game. For the Dragons, starting with number 0, Darian Youngblood. Number 1, Joseph Al-Kahoosh. Number 3, Isaiah Spencer. 4, Zael Thompson. 5, Cameron Gregory. 6, Colin Allinger. 7, Claudio Sanchez. Number 8, Gibson Piper. 9, Noah Taubitz. 10, Jonathan Hindman. 11, Vincent Pounds III. Number 12, Cody Lockwood. 13, Blake Myers. 14, Gavin Huber. 15, Jackson Bowen. 16, Isaiah Whitten. 17, Julian Galbraith. 18, Michael Parkinson. 19, Owen Swerpel. And number 20, Owen Lloyd. The Dragons are coached by Nick Garrison. Assistant coaches Trevor Garrett and Trenton Piper. And now for your Brandon Blackhawks, starting with number 0, Captain Ben Meisner. Number 1, August Austin. 2, Anthony Maroli. Number 3, Colton Fournier. 4, Colin McKinney. Number 5, Tristan Groom. 6, Nathan Olowski. Number 7, Captain Nolan Wood. Number 8, Evan Webster. 9, Connor Team.
Yeah, Connor.
10, Nathan Brinker. Number 11, Owen Stone. 12, Logan Mendoza. Number 13, Dexter Harwell. Number 15, Captain Brandon Mendoza. 16, Isaac Roberts. And 17, Nolan Holloway. The Blackhawks are coached by head coach Sean Lovelace and assistant coaches Jay Reynolds and Blake Crawford. Ladies and gentlemen, the privilege of this event was made possible by civilian gentlemen. Please remove your hats. All veterans, we encourage you to render the appropriate salute, and everyone able, please stand at attention, placing your hand over your heart as we proudly play our national anthem.
Go, Augie.
You've been playing it in film class, it's actually hard. Try. Try Anthony.
Thank you. over my legs.
Blackhawk goal number 7, Nolan Wood.
Seems like a D3.
Like they almost beat four guys.
So where are the cheerleaders? Down there. Those are the cheerleaders.
Go team.
Blackhawk goal, number 7, Nolan Wood.
That's faster than the man. Faster than the There were two 20 plus mile players yesterday.
How fast do you guys keep?
The average person, or like a high school track athlete, runs about like 15 miles per hour. Like varsity high school track.
I don't know.
Like,
cause
I'm good.
Because I like when I was like in like 8th grade, I could run 15 miles per hour.
50?
No, 15. Yeah, 15. No, I'm not even kidding. My dad one time was exactly 15. 15 miles per hour. I was just white, and I was literally. Yeah, I think I can run like almost. I think I can run like 17.
Number 15, Brandon Mendoza.
Wait, search up. How fast is it running? You run 70 miles per hour. Because I think my 100. I'd never go higher, but. That was a good save. You see that game? That's what I mean by he's a good player.
Hey,
Connor gets you.
Yeah.
nice try, Connor.
All right.
Just so, because. I'm actually gonna have so many bunk bites.
Behind you! Behind you! There you go! Go, Cam! does or no one offside me.
Blackhawk goal number one, August Austin. Blackhawk goal, number seven with the hat trick, Nolan Wood.
Number seven, offside, Nolan Wood.
Blackhawk goal number 15, Brandon Mendoza. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.